Hello and welcome to our next unboxing here at Die Grüne Horde. It's me, Hank, and today I'll show you the Covenant Deluxe Flight Tokens for Halo Fleet Battles from Spartan Games. What do we get in here? We get 8 Seraph Interceptors, 8 Tarrasque Bombers, and 8 Type 28 boarding craft. They don't really have a name. Type 28, okay. This is the Seraph. The others are not there with a name, but this is the same one. So this is the bomber and this is the Type 28 boarding craft. So yeah, Seraph, bomber, boarding craft. Backside, you see they have some red dices. The red dices are those for the special infantry guys, for the Spartans in case of the UNSC, and not the standard infantry here in the boarding craft. Okay, what's inside the box? 3 bags, one with 24 dice, then one with red special dice. Those are those for the infantry guys. And we do get flight packs and bases. Just break off the flight pack, place them here, and then you can add the flyers to this. So here are the models, and they are much bigger than expected. I'd hope for Firestorm Armada to get these kind of flyers one day. Half the size would be nice. Really cool, and I'd really appreciate them in Firestorm Armada. So what do we have? Here are the Seraphs. 2 of them on 1 sprue, holes on the ground, on the bottom side. Nicely detailed. I'll try to do some kind of marble scheme on these. Should work nice on these and on the bombers. Not yet sure on the assaulters. So I've placed one on a flight pack here. Then let's go for the bombers. Same thing here. Really nice. This should have the upper surface should be perfect for the marble scheme. The lower surface is okay. And again here, one of them is already on a flight pack. Not 100% straight. I think you need to glue them on the packs. And then we have the assaulters. Okay, here are the assaulters. So they've placed them like this. So this is the front, this is the back. They look cool. And again, there's one on the flight pad. So we will of course use them, go for Halo Ground Command, and hopefully also be able to show you the dropships there. Hope you enjoyed. Please leave a comment. See you. Bye bye.